This is why so many people trade SPY options. They want this exact thing to happen. On March 15th, at 1 p.m., a Wall Street Bets user YOLOs 600 zero date to expire 387 call options when SPY was at 384, meaning these call options expire in just 3 hours till market close. To profit from this short-dated option, SPY would need to move quick and move up. At 2:30 p.m., SPY starts to rocket from 384 to 389, and assuming he sold around then, he was $120,000 in profit.